berry.
One fine day on Seaberry Shore.
I think it needs a taller tower here. Use some of my sand.
If you use your imagination, it looks just like a real one.
Like a messy pile of sand.
We're the sandy messes.
Time for a splash.
Yeah, let's go.
Wait for me.
I'm a sea turtle.
I'm a mermaid.
I can make the biggest splash.
Watch me.
Huh? Hey, I think I saw something.
Why, it's a sand dollar.
Wow.
Beautiful.
It's absolutely astonishing.
Hey, it's mine. I found it.
I just want to look. Besides, Strawberry saw it first.
Oh, I don't care. You two can have it.
Hey, here's another one. Isn't it the most amazing thing? I wonder if there are any more. I'll look there.
And I'll look here.
They are sort of pretty, I guess.
Ah! I found one! I found one! And it's mine! All mine!
I guess you haven't heard the legend.
The what?
The legend of the lost treasure.
Will you tell us, Seaberry?
This treasure's made of sand dollars, too. But these are pure, solid, shining gold.
Really?
But that's impossible.
She's kidding us.
Well, now I can't say how true it is or it isn't. All I can tell you is what I was told once, long, long ago. It all happened out there, far, far away, and deep, deep in the ocean, where the candy coral grows and the sea sweeties swim, out in a land of sugar sharks and peppermint porpoises, a world of mermaids and creatures like you never dreamed.
Whoa, Seaberry! Did you say mermaids?
That's right. I'm just telling you what I was told. And I was told there's a whole sea full of them. Red-headed mermaids like you, Strawberry. And mystery-loving mermaids like you, Blueberry. And they all lived and laughed together in a magical place under the sea. But that was before the treasure was found.
Ooh, look there! Isn't it wonderful?
It's beautiful.
But it's just a shell.
Tiny little, silly little shell.
A wonderful, beautiful, tiny little shell.
There are so many incredible things here. If only you take the time to look.
When you look just where you're going, never stopping to explore, you miss all the world around you. You treat your eyes to the bed. It's wonder time, time to open.
come look at this.
A gold sand dollar.
A starfruit fish once told me about a whole lost mountain of them. No one knows exactly where it is, but they say it's somewhere dark and dangerous.
Maybe we'll find it.
Wouldn't that be absolutely amazing?
Let's go look.
Wait, they say those things only bring sadness and unhappiness.
You don't really believe that, do you, Seaberry?
Yeah, that's just a silly supertouche. Stupersish. Well, it's just nonsense. Come on, Blueberry, I'll look over this way.
And I'll look that way.
They are sort of pretty.
Shall we look too?
Why not?
I found another one.
I found one too!
Wow, here's three of them.
Everybody's finding them but me.
Here, now we can all have one.
Thanks.
Thanks, but no thanks.
Hey, I... No, if I tell them, they'll come here looking for more.
Hiya, Blueberry. Find anything?
Nope, not yet. Nothing, nuh-uh. How about you?
Haven't found a thing.
Or maybe that's what she wants me to think.
I have to watch myself. They could be following.
I wonder where Blueberry and Rainbow went.
I hope they didn't go in that candy kelp forest.
There's no telling what's in there. Oh, look at this.
How very beautiful.
It's wonderful!
We have to show this place to Blueberry and Rainbow. I wonder what could have happened to them.
Looks like they've been this way.
Come on!
Could it be?
Do I see?
It's gold!
Gold.
And
it's
mine!
I saw it first.
After I saw it.
Did not.
Did too!
Hey, wait! Whoa, what are you two talking about? We're all friends here, remember? After all, this gold doesn't mean anything. I mean, you're not getting greedy, are you?
Mine!
Mine!
Won't you come back with us? We found the most amazing place to play.
We don't have time for that.
Yeah, we've got gold to find.
Oh, look out!
Huh?
She says it's dangerous to go on. She says some sea sweeties got greedy for gold. They went down this path in search of treasure. And they were never seen again.
They're trying to scare us so they can keep the treasure for themselves.
But I'm gonna get it for me.
We better follow them.
Huh? Did you see something?
No. Did you?
What? is that?
Whatever it is, it's big.
We have to warn the girls. Rainbow!
It's them.
They're after the gold. Whoa! Ack,
I'm trapped. I am so stuck. Help!
Help! Help!
I think she's over this way.
I never saw anything like it.
Yeah, but I saw it first.
It's mine.
No, it's mine.
No, children. It is mine.
You better let us go.
Oh, but I need your help. It's taken me years to get this much treasure, but things will go a lot faster with a pair of mermaids helping.
What's that?
I don't know, but it came from over there.
We have to help them.
Let's go.
No, we don't stand a chance against those big fish. We need a plan.
Funny, these things aren't so amazing anymore, are they?
Not at all.
Psst, psst. Over here.
Huh? What?
No, don't look. Don't worry, I have an idea. But we need some of those sand dollars. When that sea serpent sees this trail of gold, it'll give the others a chance to escape.
How could they have missed this much gold? How's that?
Uh-oh.
A mer-thief! After her, fellas! Hello?
Two?
What Neptune's name is going on around here?
Three!
Great schools of squid!
Hooray! We did it!
Bravo for us!
One for all and all for one!
It's a seaquake!
And what was that?
It's the sea serpent!
My gold! My gold!
Get out of there while you can!
Oh! Help!
Come on, girls! Let's make a chain!
Quickly now! My hands are full.
You have to let go of the gold, okay?
I'm thinking, honey. I'm thinking.
Oh, please, grab hold.
You don't need that silly gold.
Oh, all right. Oh. my gold. All gone. Gone!
It may have been pretty to look at, but it's worth absolutely nothing.
Yeah, it's not like it means anything.
You know, you're right, aren't you? It doesn't mean anything, does it?
And you're okay. That's what really matters.
I understand now, thanks to you. Can you ever forgive me for acting the way I did?
If you promise not to do it again.
Oh, I do, honey. I do promise.
Then I guess we can forgive you.
You truly are true friends. Uh-oh, I better check on my other friends. Friends, I have had an idea. From now on, no more bullying. We'll be sweet as sea berries. What do you think? She says there are still sand dollars lying around and they're just going to cause more trouble.
Maybe we should get rid of them. What do you say, girls?
Absolutely.
Hooray!
A friend can be worth her weight in gold and more. More precious each day than the day before. The time you choose to spend together with that friend is all it takes.
A few treasures found down in the deep blue sea may sparkle and excite both you and me. But putting trinkets first would have to be the worst of all mistakes.
Can treasure hold me close? Can treasure comb my hair? Would treasure laugh at all my jokes? Does treasure really care? Do trinkets sit and chat? Do trifles swear they're true? Do golden baubles make me laugh? They shimmer and they glimmer.
And every one of them, even the sea serpent, lived happily ever after.
Hooray!
Yay! Yay!
Or at least that's how the legend goes.
What do you think we ought to do with these?
I think there's only one thing to do.
Where are you two going?
Just a little something we need to do.
Together.
Yeah.